Here, let's use top of the keyway, and we'll start off with this pick. Let's start at the front. We're going to have to work off the right-hand side of this lock because of the warding. I can't get past the warding from the bottom, so I have to go to the right. There's pin two. A little bit on pin three. Some on pin six. Okay, pin five might have moved a little. Okay, there's pin three. Getting some feedback on pin one. See if we can get it to set. Okay, there's pin one. Okay, let me go to a different pick now. It has a little bit deeper hook. There's some on pin six, I believe. Get a little feedback off pin four. Okay, sound like we dropped a pin. See if we can tell which one it was. Okay, there we got our false set back on pin two. Okay, pin five again. Now if I can get on to pin six. Use a different pick, see if I can get under pin six. There's pin six. I think we lost our false set. Okay, there it is, open on pin one. Okay, let's open the lock up and see what we have in it. Okay, I've already removed the clip off the back, so it'd be a little faster. See if we can slide this out. Okay, I dropped a key pin, two key pins. All right, let's see if we can do this right way. All right, all the bottom key pins, or all the key pins, I mean, are serrated. The plug is also threaded. Okay, let's check our top pins. Looks like some type of spool. That one, I don't really know what that is. We'll look at them real close in a moment. This is another type of spool, I believe. That one, I don't know what kind of pin that is, but we'll look at it closer. Drop that out, but it looks like a spool also. Okay, let's look at them a little bit closer now. That really helped. Okay, maybe we didn't get them out of place too bad. All right, this is a, that goes there, I believe, and this is a key pin. Okay, these are all serrated. This is a some kind of double triple spool. I believe it come out like this. Okay, the next two. Okay, we got those separated. I believe this was here and this was here. Okay, we've got this weird type of pin. Upper pin. Then we've got another double spool, more or less. And on this one, that's another one of those weird key pins. And this is another double spool. Okay, that's what we have in JD's lock. I appreciate it, JD. And please stay out of trouble, and please do not do anything illegal. And thank you again for watching. Appreciate it.